Seniors. All right, jumping right into senior scholarships. 25% off NeoVate going to Campbell Cox. Another going to Drew Peoples. Another 25% off NeoVate going to Allison Austin. Another going to Jenna Bader. And our last 25% off NeoVate going to Emily Haas. Moving into our Inspire Recognition Scholarship, we have one going to Hayden Horton. Another to Samantha Causey. Another going to Vera Tassin. Another Inspire Recognition going to Hannah Wiest. And our last Inspire Recognition going to Taylor Green. Moving into a half convention scholarship, we have one going to Georgia Thomas. Another half convention scholarship going to Saleya James. Avery Rogers. Madison Insolia. And our last half convention scholarship going to Anastasia Rich. Moving into our convention scholarship, we have one going to Paris Hester. And our last convention scholarship going to Destiny Patterson. We have 1 year-long scholarship going to Molly Wilborn. Moving into half national scholarship, we have one going to Addison Skierce. And another half national scholarship going to Gracie Coyne. We have a full national scholarship going to Emily Jane. Moving into 50% off NeoVate, we have one going to Anna Weinberg. And our last 50% off NeoVate going to Kyle Elsasser. Let's give it up one more time for our beautiful senior scholarship winners. Take a bow. Good job, you guys. Thank you. As a senior true performer, dancers get to attend intrigue conventions for free until the age of 21. Senior true performers come with all the same benefits as our teen true performers, and at every nationals, they are vying for the distinguished opportunity to become a senior intrigue assistant for the next season. First, we have our senior true performer runner-ups. Our first going to Alexia Peak. Our second runner-up going to Tatum Sandlin. And our third runner-up going to Taylor O'Dell. Let's give it up for our senior true performer runner-ups. Take a bow, ladies. Thank you. We have chosen 3 new senior true performers. Drum roll, please. From No Limits Dance Company, Antonia Stivaletti. Drum roll, please. From Academy for the Performing Arts, Emma Preter. And last drum roll, please, from In Motion Dance Center, Anna Krafoski. Let's give it up one more time for our senior true performers. Take a bow. Woo! Congratulations. True Director is a way to recognize not only the dancers, but the studio owners and teachers for their hard work and dedication. To qualify, a studio is required to compete a certain number of group dances. The highest scoring group is then awarded True Director. Each dancer in the winning piece will receive half off tuition to this season's national convention in Orlando, Florida from July 4th to July 10th. When I announce the winner, I'd like the whole group to come up to receive the award. We have two new True Directors. One going to number 209, Godspeed from Palmetto End Point. And our second True Director is number 304, Shut Me Down, No Limits Dance Company. Take a bow! Woo! Give it up for these two! Thank you, ladies. We have one more award to give out today, the True Producer. To qualify, a studio is required to compete a certain number of group dances. The highest scoring group is then awarded True Producer. Each dancer in the winning piece will receive free tuition to this season's national convention in Orlando from July 4th to July 10th. When I announce the winner, I'd like the whole group to come up to receive the award. We have three new True Producers. One going to number 198, Fuego from Creative Edge Dance Center. Come on up, come on up. Our second True Producer is number 186, Happiness from Upstate Carolina Dance Center. True Producer is going to number 220, Hurt from Academy for the Performing Arts. Give it up for all your True Producers. Take a bow. Take a bow. Take a bow. Thank you. Congrats. Good job. Good job. Good job. Congrats, teachers. We made it, you guys. We made it. What an incredible weekend we just had with you guys. We need all new True Performers to meet us on stage for a photo. All the videos.